and gentlemen, it's an honor to present Jamie Wyatt.
Wow, what a birthday present from my father. I just saw the actual stamps inside for the first time, and they truly are stunning. My father was a great letter writer, would do drawings and letters and whatnot, and the fact that he could attach one of his pennies to the envelope would have thrilled him beyond belief. He also is being so honored to join an amazing group of American painters, the Postal Service as the American Painters series, and the fact that he now joins Winslow Homer, whose work he adored, Andy Warhol, who was a friend of mine, and then his great friend, Edward Hopper. And now he also joins his own father, who was part of a series called the American Illustrator series. So it's an enormous honor for him to be in that great group. And as Cicely mentioned a bit, I had a little sort of background in stamps, having a designer stamp, and I thought I'd briefly tell you the fortunate thing with my father in this particular instance, he did not design for a stamp. These were existing paintings. I, however, was asked to do the Christmas stamp, one of two issues of Christmas, the non-religious one. So I went to work madly thinking, okay, then I've always loved the English ballad on the first day of Christmas, but she gave to me, and so I thought, perfect. So I worked for a month on this rather small painting, and in the middle of my work, I get a call from the Postal Service, which shows how long it was ago. They said, Mr. Wyatt, the denomination has changed. We went from 6 cents to 8 cents. And I had, of course, very carefully on the pair in the painting, put six. So I had to remove the six, put on the eight. The painting I finally finished, it off it went to Washington. I get another call from Pennsylvania.
Oh, God.
Mr. Wyatt, we have checked with the Library of Congress. It is not my true love gave to me, it's my true love sent to me. And I thought, how do you give 10 pipers piping? How do you send 11 drummers drumming? But then I thought, well, it's a stamp, so that makes sense. So the painting came back from John Ford. And removed the gave and attached sent to it. Finally, the stamp was printed. And think of this, they issued 900 million of that stamp. The stamp, the first day of issue, was actually here in Chad's Ford at the little post office. And the next 2 weeks, they got thousands of letters from stamp collectors saying, it's wrong! The stamp was being gave, and of course they all hoped it was wrong. Because if the Postal Service had to withdraw them, they'd have a very valuable stamp. Anyway, they went with it an honest way. Back to my father's thing, I think my father's work, I've always felt his paintings are little worlds unto themselves, and now to see them reduced to really small worlds is just very, very exciting. So, happy birthday, Daddy, and I think on this day that you're giving a gift to, yet again, to the American people of 12 little images of your works, and I can't wait for you. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Jamie Wyatt, for putting this all in perspective with a little humor. And before we conclude our ceremony, I'm very pleased to announce that the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania has passed a unanimous resolution declaring that today, July 12, 2017, is Andrew Wyatt Day.